I much prefer books in libraries to on bonfires, don't you? One of our informants may have been compromised. She's posing as a scullery maid near Port Saint-Denis. We need you to tail the innkeepers, find out if they suspect her, and get her out if she's in danger.
This'll do nicely.
Paris, 1792. The city is starving.
Red, please, get back! Get back!
Food was coming into Paris and then somehow disappearing on its way to the market.
Let's go!
Templars. Fortunately, someone decided to follow the food chain.
Here, I thought it was going to give it to me.
Therowyn de Mericourt. Taking matters into her own hands.
Let's tell the royals that our families must eat too!
Red!
The demonstration started out peaceful, but became violent as people got desperate.
Let's kill these bastards!
Paris turned on itself. Citizens rioted, accusing merchants of hoarding food.
All I had to do was guide them.
The riots kept the people angry, and the city unstable. Exactly what the Templars wanted. Find Mericourt and secure the food supply. Maricor sent the assassins a message, but she went after the Templars alone. You need to catch up to her.
Probably just some nutter.
We still don't want her in here.
I think Maricor dropped this. She's probably nearby. That's it. I've got Maricor's location.
Yeah. Well, that was unfortunate.
I didn't think the assassins would get here so far. Now they'll be watching for us. It means we have to move quickly. I've been tracing this group for more than a month. They've been stealing carts all over the countryside. People are saying the farmers are hoarding food and fixing prices, but it's not them. The National Assembly wouldn't believe me when I said there was something else at work. They tried setting a grain price to solve the problem, but I've got the name of the woman behind it all. Madame Flavigny. Supposedly, she's a couturière with a shop in Léal. She's not a couturière. I'm glad someone is finally taking an interest in helping. I can't take that. I can't take down all of her agents by myself.
Sneaky assassin time. Take out the guards as quietly as you can.
You can't hide, maggot!
Be noticed.
Got you!
Start helping me with the guards over there. Take them out quietly. We don't need to draw more attention than we already have.
All right, sneaky assassin time. Take out the guards as quietly as you can.
So much for leaving quietly.
Come on, Dragon.
start helping me with the guards over there. Take them out quietly. We don't need to draw more attention than we already have.
All right, sneaky assassin time. Take out the guards as quietly as you can.
What the hell?
Scum! Stop!
Your mind, folks!
Aurait-il perdu l'esprit?
Move! Move! Christ! That's no good. Where are you? What the...
Where are you, you murdering
damn shit-stain? Body that is? Shit.
Make sure that food gets back to the people. You'll find Flavini and her thugs in the marketplace. Good luck.
Mais que se passe-t-il donc?
Serait-ce une espèce de jeu?
Looks like Flavini isn't here yet. I'd start by shutting down some of her pals.
I'll get you right in!
Nice work. Maricor will make sure this food gets to those who need it.
Thank you.
Vacarme.